I can't believe it. I was just asked by the Toronto Blue Jays personnel manager to come in and be their new player personal morale. And they wanted me to take over the job. We'll do little theater games with them, that kind of thing. And I thought, okay, but I need an assistant, so are you interested in joining me?
Wow, Walters, that's amazing. Being down there in the city, that helped jumpstart my comedy career and my radio career. But just one thing, I was kind of always a Tigers fan. I don't really know much about the Blue Jays. Maybe you could tell me the fellas' names, and I can write them down in my book so I can keep track of them.
Well, sure, that's not a problem. Certainly, I know most of their names. They have peculiar names. Most baseball players have funny names, nicknames, things. They don't go by their regular names. So let me see. There's who's on first, what's on second, and I don't know who's on third.
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Well, that's what I'm saying. There's who's on first, what's on second, and I don't know who's on third.
And you're going to be in charge of player morale?
Yes.
And you don't know the fellas' names?
Well, I absolutely do.
Well, then who's on first?
Yes.
I mean, the fellow's name.
Who?
The guy on first?
Who?
The first baseman?
Who?
The guy playing first base?
Who is on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Go ahead and tell me.
That's it.
That's who?
Yes.
Look, you got a first baseman?
Sir.
Who's playing first?
That's right.
When you pay off the first baseman each month, who gets the money?
Every dollar.
All I'm trying to find out is the fellow's name on first base.
Who?
The guy that gets the money.
That's it.
Who gets the money on first base?
He does. Every dollar. And sometimes his wife comes in and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yes. What's wrong with that?
Look. All I want to know is when you sign up the first baseman, how does he sign the contract?
Who?
The guy!
Who?
How does he sign it?
That's how he signs it.
Who?
Yes.
All I'm trying to find out, what's the guy's name on first base?
No. What's on second base?
I'm not asking who's on second.
Who is on first?
One base at the time.
Well, look, don't change the players around.
I'm not changing anybody around.
Take it easy, Dylon.
All I'm asking you, who's the guy on first base?
That's right.
Okay.
All right.
What's the guy's name on first base?
No, what's on second?
I'm asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
No, he's on third. We're not talking about third, we're talking about first.
Now, how did I get to third base?
Well, you mentioned his name.
If I mentioned the third baseman's name, who did I say is playing third?
No, who's playing first?
Who's on first?
What's on second?
I don't know.
He's on third.
There we go. Back on third base. Can we stay on third base and not get off it?
All right, what do you want to know?
Now, who's playing third base?
Why do you insist on putting who on third?
What am I putting on third?
No, what is on second?
You don't want who on second?
No, who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
Look, you got an outfield?
Sure.
What's the left fielder's name?
Why?
I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Then tell me, who's playing left field?
Who is playing first?
I'm not. Stay out of the infield. I want to know what's the guy's name in left field.
You know what is on second.
I'm asking who's on second.
No, who's on first.
I don't know.
Third base.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
Because.
No, he's center field. Well, that's what you asked me.
Look. You got a pitcher.
Sure.
The pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me tonight.
I'm telling you now.
Well, then go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow are you going to tell me who's pitching?
Now listen, who is not pitching? Who is?
Fred, you're perfect to say who's on first. What's the pitcher's name? I do need some fancy ketchup. Now say the heavy hitter gets up.
Yes.
He bunts the ball. Me being a good catcher, I want to take the ball, pick it up, and I want to throw it to who?
Now that's the first thing you've said that's right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Well, that's all you have to do.
Is throw the ball to first base.
Yes.
Who's got it?
Naturally.
I throw the ball to first base. Somebody's got to have it. Who's got the ball?
Naturally.
Who?
Naturally.
Naturally. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
No, you don't. You throw the ball to who?
I throw the ball to naturally.
That's different.
Naturally.
You're not saying that.
That's what I said.
You throw it to who?
I throw the ball to who?
That's it.
And now you ask me.
Okay. You throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
That's it.
Same as you.
You just changed them around.
Same as you. I throw the ball to first base. Whoever it is drops the ball. The runner goes to second. Who picks up the ball, throws it to what? What throws it to I don't know? I don't know, throws it tomorrow. Triple play.
Yes.
The next guy gets up. It's a long fly ball to why? Because I don't know.